All right, so today I'm going to be showing you how to unlock the F-16 Raiju on GTA. First, you're going to need an Avenger with Operation Center. So I went ahead and upgraded a few stuff in my Avenger. And two new ones is Stealth Mode and Missile Lock Jammer. I suggest to just get the Stealth Mode because the Avenger could take quite a lot of missiles, since its armor is very heavy, so chances are you'd be better off in stealth mode. As you can see, if you choose to buy it now, it's going to be about 6,855,000. And if you decide to unlock it through the missions, it's going to be 5,141,250. So once you get into your Avenger, into the Mobile Operations Center, you're gonna have to go to Meriwether Security and select the first mission, which is reporting for duty. You're gonna have to do a total of three missions to be able to unlock the jet. The first mission, you're gonna have to destroy a few supply trailers, and you can do this by either cluster bombs or homing missiles. And what I should have done is through the turret. Just put your Avenger in autopilot and engage the turret and take all of them down easily. Once you do that, you're gonna have to retrieve a vehicle from one of the supply crates. So once you retrieve it, you're gonna take it back to your Avenger and put it in the back of the Avenger. And then once you do that, take it back to the, let's say, lockup and deliver it to the garage. So that was the first mission, and now the second mission, falling in, is going to be a bit more tedious. I suggest you use the turret to locate these, because the turrets have a toggle scanner that you could use to see through like the water and cargo ship. So as you can see, I'm able to see that the container is underneath the cargo ship in the water. So after landing your Avenger, you will have to dive and retrieve it. I do suggest you take a few snacks and body armor during this, because somehow the buzzards can somehow see you underwater and shoot you. But after that, go to the other crash site. This one was in Alamo Sea. So the last cargo crate was located near the dam. As you can see, use your rear turret or your front turret to locate the crate. And this one was actually not in the sea, this one was in the dam, so you'll have to land your Avenger if you're doing the solo and retrieve the crate. I suggest throwing a sticky in there just in case there's a Meriwether guard in there. So once you retrieve the crate, go back to your Avenger and deliver it to the LSA lockup. The final mission you'll have to do is on Parade, which is the one that actually lets you unlock the trade price for the F-16. The first part of the mission is going to consist of you flying under the bridge through Meriwether's camp with stealth mode activated. That's right on the D-pad on PS5. The next part will be doing some aerial maneuvers. I suggest you just do a bunch of barrel rolls and make sure you're aiming up instead of down. You don't want to barrel roll into the floor. And you'll have to do a total of 15 barrel rolls. And the next part of that mission is going to be to destroy some AR targets. Probably just have to destroy one target and then just go into beetle mode and sit there until the timer runs out. Finally, the last part of this mission is going to be to take out a few of the Meriwether apes. You're going to have to take out a few buzzard attack choppers and a few jets as well. I suggest you go into beetle mode to do this. And finally, you'll have to take out the Meriwether's Avenger. And again, I suggest going into beetle mode and using your cannons to do this. It's way more easier. And it's way more faster. If you're with someone else, then you could have them go on to the turret and shoot at the Avenger as well. Finally, once you've done that, you can return back to the base and you will finally have unlocked the F-16. So now, as you can see, it's now about $5 million, and which is way more cheaper, save you about $1 million. But if you have a hangar, this will be delivered to your hangar, and once you go there, you could go ahead and upgrade your new jet. A few of the upgrades are going to involve the armor, engine handling, library, and a respray. There's not really any countermeasures on this jet. Really, the only thing you'll really get to upgrade is the color and the library. But you can use it. Does come with stealth mode, so if you're not actively shooting or if you don't want anyone seeing where you are, just activate stealth mode by tapping right on the D-pad and they won't be able to see you. However, they could still lock onto you, which is what I found while flying this around. So you can be in stealth mode, but someone may still be able to lock onto you if you come into their sights. But anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like, and until next time.